You did it! Oh, now my poor children won't starve. The clothes are yours. I hope they fit.
Again? I already told you.
Oh, my apologies. I mistook you for a beggar. It must be this heat. Come in, please. You chose the wrong time to visit our city, I'm afraid. The gods used to visit us often here. Helios's chariot is still on the island next door. I saw him with my own eyes, how the winged horses carried it into the air. And just recently, our sailors caught a hippocampus. I guard the tower where they keep him. Phew, this heat. Say, if you bring me some water, I'd owe you big. I can't leave my post.
Resilient for a mortal, but now you're trapped on this island.
Thanks. I almost died of thirst. That hippocampus might die soon, too. He won't eat anything we try to feed him. We know he eats seaweed, but he still refuses what we offer. There must be some secret we don't know.
Oh,
this heat makes me so drowsy.
Welcome, traveler. I'm Irenia, guardian of Helios Temple. It's been a long time since I've had a visitor. You need the flying chariot? First, you'll need winged horses. The chariot won't fly without them. But they haven't come here since our golden apple tree withered. Hades imprisoned our master gardener in his kingdom. While he serves his time there, we suffer here in the living world, too. You can send a message to your fiancé if you call for Hermes. He responds to the sound of the lyre. Here, take my rod.
It's you, the hero who is ready to face death itself for your true love. Zeus told me about you. I'm afraid Hades is more powerful than me. I can't help Persephone escape from his kingdom, but I can fly there and ask her to free Melentius. Persephone, there you are! Poseidon wrecked Elias' ship, but he managed to swim to Helios Island. He wants to use the flying chariot to reach the underworld, but he can't find any winged horses. The Golden Garden is deserted. Elias needs you to find Melentius and free his soul. My sandals can't carry us both, I'm afraid. I found this scroll on Hades' desk. It might be important.
Before I put you in a cage. This feathered fool can't help you, my dear. And I'll kill anyone who tries to come into my kingdom from up there. I'd be especially pleased if it was your father.
Thank you. This torture was unbearable. You're Persephone, aren't you? Zeus's daughter? I hoped for so long that the gods would have mercy on me and send someone to release me. The eagle will be asleep for a while, but we still need to hurry to remove these chains. There's something near my foot. Maybe it will help you. My soul! It's free! Finally, I can leave this mortal body and feel no more pain. I'll never forget your kindness. I promise you, the golden gardens will bloom better than ever.
Melentius is free, and our gardens are blooming again. Thank you. I see you are ready to search for your fiancé. This key will open Helios's chariot for you. Oh, but wait. The winged horses will throw you into the sea if they see you are immortal. You must be wearing Helios's armor.